This is Kara Rolander with A&N Electric Cooperative. When temperatures outdoors start to cool, set your thermostat no higher than 68 degrees. Remember to lower the temperature when you leave the house or go to bed. This will help you save money. For more tips on how to save, log on to anec.com or follow us on social media.